I've had a lot of fun, and it's a lot of fun, but it's also a lot of work. And
you can see how a lot of the hard work really pays off.
And this camp's helped me improve my physical and tennis skills.
My favorite part was, I guess, just being able to meet new people and have lots of fun experiences. People.
I don't know. I just love coming to the tennis courts and just playing and trying my hardest, whether I play well or not.
I love being able to just like come almost every day.
No, we're gonna Google it.
Oh, what do you call a gummy bear in Spanish?
Osito.
No, a delicioso.
Que hace un pez. Let me do it.
I don't know.
Nada.
I'm Zuhair El-Sakafi, and I'm from Chicago.
Knowing that you were here at ASC 2 years ago, what made you want to come back this summer?
Well, during COVID, ASC still was able to function well, and I still had a lot of fun while I was here, even with all the restrictions, and so I wanted to come back to see what it was like when I didn't have those same restrictions.
And how has ASC changed since the last time you were here?
Well, for starters, there are more people because people can come here now because of COVID, and then we're able to use all the facilities like inside the locker rooms and the clubhouse. So, yeah.
Thank you.
I'm Kareem El-Sakafi, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois.
What new skills do you plan on learning at ASC this summer?
So far at home, I've been working on more of my physical game, and being here, I kind of want to learn add more on my physical game, but I want to kind of go more into the like mental side of things and kind of using that to help me in tournaments and through points.
How do you plan on taking your tennis to the next level in the upcoming weeks here at ASC?
So like I said, I want to go into the mental side of things. I obviously want to improve my game too. I think the repetitions will help, and that's what I'm gonna do that.
Thank you.
My name is Kyle Sakafi, and I'm from Chicago.
What values would you take from ASC into your everyday life?
At ASC, they really enforce working hard, and I really hope to take that home with me.
What is the best part about being at ASC Florida during the summer?
They really have lots of tennis and lots of fitness, and I feel like I'm really in shape, and it's really fun.